Ribeiro the other way to Lindros, and Reguer takes the big guy with the hip check. Zuboff
scores to gather up the puck, plays it there for Lindstrom. Back in front, they go Holmstrom with the puck. Loose puck, proper on try. Oh, Williams is hammered down by Rafi Torres, and he is down in the corner.
Williams, number 29, and you can see Torres catches him not looking.
He's out right there, and that's where the problem ensues.
Can't control it. Chimera's pass. Rumbling after it. Oh boy, Dan Ritchie is hit there by Panadin.
Backhands one, knocked down by Martin. He's in a jam and shoves Neal out of the way, and then a healthy hit stuns Jim Dowd. That one came from Eves.
He backed off, and that's why he didn't get the penalty. And there you see the helmet of Heatley, or excuse me, Eves popping off as he drills Jimmy Dowd. And Dowd had no chance there as he turned. Eves was right in his face.
Just uncharacteristic of this team.
Flames out hit them 10-4. Danny Markov is belted.
Right here, big hit. You're going to see a big hit on Danny Markov. He loses everything. Gloves, sticks, everything. Now he's got to find one. Here's another look at it. Good hit by Lombardi. He's flying here this evening.
To the blue line in center ice. And Robin Reguer in a foot race along with Dan Cleary. Cleary is absolutely hammered into the board by Reguer. What a flash. Robin Reguer, meet Dan Cleary. Dan Cleary, meet the glass.
Yeah, Dan Cleary didn't like that at all. And his helmet came off.
Play that won't show up on the score sheet.
Oh, boy, look at it. Here comes Knubel to the aid of Forsberg. Just got tattooed by Brooks Orpik.
Battling there, and Stahl takes a penalty. As that time, Ward went down, and he is drilled by Eric Cole.
Just continue to pay the price and win one-on-one battles. Stahl on the back, check going to reach in with the stick. And now this 5-on-3 is going to go by the boards.
Inside, Avery now. Hit! Oh, what a hit!
Wow!
Colin White has stunned Sean Avery, and he has yet to get up.
Oh, man.
Oh, mercy. What a hit. Colin White on Avery.
This is a masticating hit. Wow! Look at this. Avery staring at the puck, doesn't know that Colin White's coming in, and he filled him in big time.
Here, knocked down in front. Backhanded just wide by Nathan Horton. Now Owens moves up and look out. Phillips hits the glass and it absolutely shatters.
Let's take a look. There you see it setting up. Oh my.
Oh, and then it
how
looks like
that happened. Yeah. Wow.
And then you see the left arm of Weiss, the left wrist area hit the glass that was still there.